Hey, I'm gonna do a little video how I board a closet. First thing, mark goes start with the ceiling, mark where the studs go across. I'll just pencil them in real quick. Measure for the light. Measure the top. Do this in one piece. Alright, start sealing. Bring the sheet. We gotta cut a rip at 35 3/4. That's how I hold my tape. Knife. Measure up. Cut the length. Cut out our light. Finish screwing the top. We've got a couple misses. Just pull them out. usually take my knife on the misses, and I like to push the papers in so it keeps the papers happy. Then my next sheet I start with the back, because a lot of times closets ain't this big. And to get your sheet in, you gotta go through the wall. And it's a smaller closet, it's impossible, so it's good to start with the back. Same measurement. Looking at the 86.5. Just go make my little mark. Hold my knife. I pinch it with my thumb, my finger, and I slide down. Usually like to screw where all the studs are before the next sheet. Automatic. Keeps running. We need a I got this sheet tacked up, a couple screws. I got a nail outlet right here, nail outlet box. I got it measured here, so I measure where it is. So it's gonna be about there somewhere. Well, let's check, make sure you see this. I got the sheet tacked, just a couple screws. Got another box here, junction box. I measured, I had it marked here, so I measured from here to here, that's how I knew where it was. Now I'm gonna cut it. When I cut, I follow the outside of the box, and I go counterclockwise. Clockwise. So we'll try this. See how it hopefully works. Did all right. Now I'll finish screwing the perimeter. Still pretty good. See, we got a little bit of damage in the corner. We'll just cut that out. And taper will fill out in one. Okay, next step, I usually do a header right across with one of the end cuts. Usually do a header with the leftover of the sheet, especially if it feels a 2 foot closet, and then 2 feet usually fits nice across. And then you get a nice little joint here and here, and you fill it in with the whatever scrap. In this case, we're looking at 15. We'll find a piece. We'll just double check the length. In this case, I just put my screws on the perimeter. The trim and the tape will hide all the screws, so there'll be less taping for the taper. Thank you. the excess.
Stop spinning.